Hi, this is Glenn with a new series called the Insurance Restoration Series. Since there's been so many floods around the world, I know that a lot of people may or may not have insurance, may or may not be able to afford to hire somebody. So this series is going to show you how to fix your drywall, or if you need to hire somebody, at least you'll know what they're supposed to do and make sure that they're doing it correctly. So what we're going to do is we'll just look around the room here. And you'll see that basically we have the drywall cut. This part was wet. Okay, so probably since these haven't been replaced, the water came up to here, but they usually just do 2 foot cutout because a half a sheet of drywall is 4 feet, so it's a convenient cut for everybody. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna start off by showing exactly how to fill, tape, put the beads on, and finish the project so that you'll be able to go on with your life. All right, thanks for watching, and we'll start with our first step, which is to fill the gaps. All right, here we go. Okay, so I've got another video which covers mixing up this product here, concrete fill. So what you need is a pan and a knife, 6-inch knife, and a mud pan. And I use about 90% concrete fill and about 10% regular mud, so it's a little bit smoother. So what you want to do is turn it over a couple times, make sure it's all good, and then come over to here. And what you'll notice is that this is a little higher than this, and there's gaps in here. If we just tape right over these gaps, later on it can crack. So the first thing we need to do is fill the gaps. What we do is take a little bit of mud. Put it on. And it should be filled. Lay it on like this as well. All right, so we're going to continue on in the closet here. And the corners is also a gap here. So we're going to want to fill that up. All right. Your filling, you want to make sure you get all the excess off, because later on we're going to have a piece of tape that goes in here and we don't want it to have a big hump.